So today I have a magic 8 ball and I'm just going to be showing you how to basically use this. So what you do is you ask the magic ball a question. And my question today is, am I going to finish? Because today's a school. Am I going to finish my homework? Then you stop. You let it rise, you shake it one more time, then I'll look, then you just shake it one more time, and it tells you, and mine says outlook not so good. I'm sorry, will I finish my homework today? And then you set it on the ground, and then you shake it again. Here. Outlook good. So outlook good if you can't see it. But I don't know what to say because I want to finish my homework today and different answers at different times.